tomorrow, the things have gone, put joy and a happy story again. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today. But that flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Thank you. And thank you all for being here. Woo! It's a pleasure to stand before you this afternoon as we begin our Vahalla ceremony. Thank each and every one of you for being here today. First off, I want to thank those that came from a long ways away. I know we had some riders from Florida that had to leave due to an apparent hurricane. I hope they get home safe and have no issues. I've heard folks from Virginia, from Ohio, from New York, from all of the New England states. I'm sure I'm missing somebody, and I'm going to apologize for that now. Thank you for making the trek here. And I hope it's as healing for you guys as it is for those of us that started this run in this manner 5 years ago. I want to say congratulations to two of our members, Nate Trashpanda Hicks and his new wife, Jennifer, got married today.
Oh, congratulations. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there she is. She's sitting right up front here. I want to thank the two Gold Star families that are here. Please raise your hands and be recognized in that solemn occasion. And to those that couldn't be here. You have our support. I'm going to give you guys a little bit of history about this run itself. 2018, Chapter 2-1 held its memorial run. After that run, Mike White and I were talking. We're discussing to improve it, to make it a little more encompassing of who we are. And we wanted to honor those that came before us and every single one of them in a way that was special to us. And he came up with the idea of a ship, and we powwowed together and brought the chapter and everybody together. And in 2019, at the Rose Garden in Upton, they let us burn the first boat there. Nobody really knew what we were going to do that year. We kept a little bit of that whole ride quiet. So to Mike Campbell, who I know is here somewhere, for trusting in us to not burn your restaurant down. and thank you for helping us start this. I want to say thank you to the Vahalla Run Committee, the hundreds, if not thousands of hours the entire committee put into this event are exemplified today. You can see it in each and every aspect of how today's gone. In particular, Committee Chair Mike White, who for all the past 5 years has led every aspect of pulling this run together and improving it through the strains of 2020 and the COVID year and every year since. And with that, I'd like to hand this over to the MC for the event itself and bid you adieu and thank you. Woo! Today, we will honor those who have passed on as warriors by sending their remains through the smoke and flames of the funeral pyre. They will be carried upwards and into eternity, where Vahalla awaits them, like generations of warriors before us. As the fire grows, we are left in anticipation of its heat. We await the flames that are soon upon us, the same as our fallen heroes await the halls of Vahalla. While the air is still with the eagerness of the witness of the flame that raised high, let us honor those departed members of the Combat Veterans Motorcycle Association, Massachusetts 2-1. Roy, Whitey, Hanson. John, Patches, Mitchell. Michael, Cab, OK, Isabel. Dave, Indian Dave, Millette. Don, Kenzo, Culver. Dan, Pothole, Kleiner. And Glenn, Salty Dog, Salt. The memorial token is meant to be a symbol representing the remains of a fallen warrior. The fallen warrior could be one killed in action, someone who once served, who has since passed on, or anyone you feel worthy of the title of a warrior. Whoever they may be to you, today they are our heroes, eagerly awaiting their journey into the warrior's afterlife. Let us honor them.
To those that lost the battle overseas. To those that lost the battle back home. To those who lost the battle on the road. To those with us today, may we cheat death another day.
Hail Vahalla!
Hail Vahalla!
Hail Vahalla!
Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, Keeper of Vahalla, hear our prayer. Lo there do I see my father. Lo there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of my people, back to the beginning. Lo, do they call to me, they bid me take my place among them, in the halls of Vahalla, where the brave may live forever.
The other side.